divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
The bar is over there, sir.
You can afford a septim or two? Can you spare a septim? Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
Yes, my poor sweet roll. I just need to get some iron ore and, you know, as much ore as I can get, basically. But most importantly, iron ore. I need iron ore. So, excuse me.
Welcome to the... Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Remember the winking skeever next time you're footsore. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Will do. Now fuck off.
Feel free to make requests. Hello, I'm Gisli. But you can just call me Erica, sister. Everyone does.
Papa says I want some.
Ah, you're just in time. I got in a shipment of fine wares, courtesy of the East Empire Company. Working with the Guild again is the best decision I've ever made. Protection, respect, and a constant flow of coin? It couldn't get any better. Best of all, there's no need to smuggle things quietly anymore. With the influence we have in Solitude, I can march it right out the front door.
Why am I mad? What did I do to you, huh?
Just remember me if you get your hands on me. Come to sell me something special? Or did you just want to look through my merchandise?
No, I came here for iron. And iron only. Because I need some fucking fittings. Oh, shouldn't curse. Not so nice. Excuse me. Where's that lazy ass?
Just arrive in the city? Is it true what they say then? There are dragons about.
I like you. No man is a match for a dragon.
Buying one of our blades wouldn't hurt your chances, though.
Look at my army, idiot.
Food, experience, and a roof over my head in the finest city in Skyrim. If money's all you hold dear, then you end up like Jar-E-Ra, a plague on the city. Really? I knew he was mixed up in something dangerous, but I hadn't heard he was dead.
May your sword feast on Stormcloak flesh.
No, my sword will feast on Imperial's blood. Well, corpses of the Imperials. And I'm looking for that motherfucking blacksmith.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperial. Such an investment will mean that I can take better care of my family, as well as my customers.
Oh no, wait. You served the Imperials, huh?
If you change your mind, you know, looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Thank you.
Return anytime you need. Arms or
arms. What a waste of potion, by the way. Should have made the fittings instantly. Alright, so let's go to the next city. I need a lot and a lot. So which city is next? Let me go to the orcs. They should have iron. And OBS has moved itself again. What a ghost. So just give me a second here. It only happens to Skyrim.
Yes? Anything good?
To protect yourself or deal some damage?
Nope. You only got 10. What a lousy miner you are.
Fight well.
Maybe the mines down here has regenerated. Who knows? I don't think it's iron ore or stone, but if it is, yes please. So let me check real quick.
I have metal to dig. Watch what you're doing.
Mines are hard, but Malakath rewards those who rise to the challenge.
Every orc learns the heavy labor of mining. I'll spend years in the cave.
I guess that's no. Oh well, to the next city we go.
Divine smile on you, friend. Till next time.
show you the power of a true dragonborn.
What was that?
I knew I heard something. Done.
Man, good luck with refining that freaking corpse. Alright, so since that's done, I did purchase a Markon, so I'm not gonna go back there yet. Mortal didn't had any, let's go to Solitude. I already did Solitude. Dawnstar don't have a smith, I think. Winterhold does, doesn't he? Not quite sure. Let me go to Windhelm. They most certainly have iron ore. I just need some freaking iron ore, you know. To finish that stupid house.
It's so good to see you again.
careful.
Did you use, Lady God, the finest weapons and armor?
14. Well, it's got to do. Otherwise, I will just go back. I will quickly go also to Riverwood to purchase some extra there. Just to be doubly secure. Because I got no clue how many iron fittings I exactly need. Or ingots for that matter. Oh come on, did I miss it because of that stupid chicken? Karma is a bitch. Alright, to my house it is. Goodbye, cruel Riverwood.
What now? All right, let's see what you have.
All right, I also need clay. Let me mine a bit of clay, even though I purchased a whole bunch of them. Well, that means TPing again. I'm not really in the mood for that shit. Let me build the things that I can build, and then those shitty things that need clay, I will get via TPing, also known as teleporting. Nails. Give me a break, man. Alright, so I gotta keep in mind I need some fucking nails. actually had to get my clay and bought qualified stone. Which means I've gotta drop the shit again.
What is it? All right, let's see what you have.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
You're living in my house, you jerk. It's my house, I paid the land. I paid the building blocks. And I paid for his fucking survival. Alright, the dragon bones. That 50% of the clay and stone should be enough. Fingers crossed though. Which is about 80 clay and 70 stone should be enough. Yeah. But otherwise I'm fucked.
Do you need something?
Yes.
This better not be all the things you just
a
can't
nice
be bothered with.
Amount of real life motherfucking money.
Anything good?
Oh yeah, super good. Oh shit, I also needed nails. But if I remember correctly, I did forge the forge down here. So if that is the case, then I can make some nails here. And otherwise, I'm screwed. I totally forgot about those stupid nails. Should have done the lower version first. While I was there anyways, you know. Excuse me. Sure which one I already have, so I have to check that out first before I'm gonna place the remaining ones. Those fucking iron fittings issues. Only place one plant in each of those boxes, really? That's a bit lame, don't you think, Serena?
What is it?
I need iron fittings, of course. much. And let me guess, and I also need some fucking iron ingots. I'm just gonna take a random guess. What crap I don't think I have. I think I had a normal wolf. I'm not quite sure. What do I need for this one? An ancient Nord bow. That one I have most certainly. Goat hide and goat horns. It's not important to finish the house, but let me drop some of my shit in that chest. Get the things that I no longer need, like pelts and what have you, with me to my old house, drop them there, and then take some of my armors to show for display here. And while I'm at it, getting some freaking iron ore. Some iron ore.
Yes. This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Ruby is quest related, what? Gotta love OBS, guys. Thank you.
Honored to see you again, my Thane.
What now? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. Yes? If you think it'll help.
Alright, so let's take some armor along. Ice Wolf and a Spriggan. So skeleton. So no Spriggan, no Ice Wolf.
What is it? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. What now? All right, let's see what you have. What now? If you think it'll help.